Hello and welcome. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to spend a few minutes sharing some exciting information with you to help you cash flow your way to wealth. Now, first of all, I'm not here to sell you a dream. People already have those. The problem is people aren't living the successful dreams they used to have, like traveling the world, coming back home to the place you always dreamed of, driving the car we wanted as kids on the curb saying, "Oh, that's my car." We aren't spending as much time with our loved ones or even working our dream jobs. So you already know if you need a life change. You already know if you need better finances or more time freedom. So let's just see if this information is for you. Now, if you're like most Americans and work a full-time or part-time job, if you could use an increase in your take-home pay as soon as next payday, if you want to turn your paychecks into assets that work for you even when you can't work, if you don't have a backup plan in case you lose your current income, if you have student loans, credit card debt, or a mortgage that you'd like to eliminate in half the time, or if you have others depending on you to make it happen, you're in the right place. Now, you may not believe it from what you see in the news, but America is the wealthiest country in the world, home to 46% of the world's millionaires, which is kind of crazy when you think about it because we practice capitalism here, which means that profit is generated due to the lack of knowledge, resources, and/or convenience. For example, you'll pay more for a flat screen than Best Buy did because they have resources and knowledge that you simply do not have. It's not an equal opportunity society like a socialism, as most people think. Here in America, you have to create your own opportunity. Now, with that said, our bottom 5% is still richer than 68% of the rest of the world. But when you look closer, half of Americans have more credit card debt than savings. 95% of Americans earn 100% of their income from a W-2 job. And 44% of all households, that's 142 million people, are net worth poor and are just one crisis away from the poverty line. So what's holding most Americans back? Well, one key to success is simply realizing that it isn't what you know that keeps you from being successful, it's what you don't know. The problem is that the cost of living doubles every 20 years, but salaries do not. Inflation makes sure that you pay more for goods as time goes along, but your income stays the same. People know how to add to their income, but the only way to fix inflation is to learn how to multiply your income and get paid on a residual reoccurring basis. Now, taxes is another problem in America. Only a small percentage is used to fund our education system, healthcare, and infrastructure, which is a totally different conversation, yet it takes roughly one-third of your income. Most people work from January into April just to cover their taxes. And since most people are employees and get paid wages, the more you work, the more you're taxed, which makes it impossible to save and take care of your family. The next thing is that taxes cause debt because you're forced to buy things on credit, which leads to high interest payments and even worse finances. No matter how educated a person is, there are only four ways to produce an income, but most only know how to make money as an employee. That means they exchange hours for dollars, have no leverage, get taxed the highest, and have no free time. Now, when you get tired of being an employee, you want to break out of the current system, you may say, let me start a business. So now you're self-employed. You still exchange hours for dollars, have no leverage, get taxed less, but you have less free time than you did as an employee. Hey, at least you don't have a boss, right? Well, one day you decide to hire employees or get a franchise. This means you now own a system that works for you, which means you no longer exchange hours for dollars, you leverage the time and efforts of others, get taxed the same as you did when you were self-employed, but you have a lot more freedom and still no boss. Now, one day you're going to notice that you have all this money piling up and nothing to do with it but start investing it. As an investor, you exchange money for more money, leverage other people's money, get taxed less than a business owner, and have complete time freedom. And look, still no boss. Now, obviously, you want to either own a business or become an investor because they provide the lowest taxes, the most time freedom, and the most wealth. But how do you make the transition from paychecks to assets and start building long-term wealth? This is the new system for building wealth, the Financial Success Membership. One membership to create your own economy and attain personal financial success. MyEcon is the company behind this powerful membership, and Personal Financial Success is our number one product. See, we discovered that no matter what business people join, the desire is to create more cash flow for both their current and their future lifestyle. So what we do is skip all the fluff and give you the strategies, the system, the software, and support you need to help you reach financial freedom. Now let's look into what makes MyEcon so special. MyEcon is a 12-year-old, debt-free, technology-driven company based in Atlanta, Georgia, and has empowered its associates to generate over $400 million in cash flow with our proven system. Thousands of testimonials from associates all over the country prove that the system works. Cash flow is going up, net worth is going up, and some have gone on to even become millionaires. Now, how does it work? The strategy involves helping you attain 5 new cash flow streams, starting with our instant pay raise strategy. Next, by writing off your lifestyle. Generating business income is the 3rd stream, eliminating debt is the 4th stream, and the last one is creating passive income. We call this process income shifting, which enables you to build wealth with the money you already have. Let's look into each cash flow stream in more detail. The first cash flow stream is our instant pay raise strategy. Now, the IRS says that 80% of all employees have too much money withheld from their paychecks for taxes, which is why you get a tax refund. Re means again. Fund means money. A tax refund is literally your money again, and most people are excited about that. If you were smart, you would learn how to get your tax refund throughout the year instead, because when the IRS is investing the employee's money in the IRS's name instead of the employee's name, the employee is losing money or his return on investment. This money could be paying off high interest debt, funding a business, investing in retirement, or just enhancing the employee's current lifestyle. Instead, employees are stuck giving the government a $3,000 to $5,000 revolving, interest-free loan every year for their entire working life. And this doesn't have to be you. Now, most people say they change their W-4 and put down a big number and then change it back throughout the year, or even claim exempt, which 90% of the time is illegal and immoral. See, we don't teach tax evasion, we teach tax minimization, which is actually encouraged by the IRS. In 2016 and also back in 2012, the IRS made publications suggesting exactly what we teach in MyEcon. And with these strategies, we consistently see people increase their take-home pay by $200 to $800 monthly. What could you do with a pay raise without asking your boss? We're just getting started. Let's look at our second method. The second method for income shifting is writing off your lifestyle. When a person actively builds a business, they can qualify for tax deductions, which can lower their taxes big time. I guarantee you're already spending money on many things that could become tax deductible if you also had a home-based business. No matter how good your tax preparer or CPA is, they can't beat what Congress has already passed for business owners. The government tells us what they want us to do by giving us tax breaks. For example, they want us to own our own home, so they give us tax breaks on mortgage payments, but not rent. They give us incentives to get married, to purchase hybrid electric cars, and they also give us incentives to own a business. Why? Because entrepreneurs and businesses stimulate the economy. Let's look at a few potential deductible expenses. Business owners who use their personal vehicle to build their business can deduct business miles at about 55 cents per mile, or by deducting a percentage of expenses like gas, tires, insurance, lease payments, interest on vehicle loans, and the original cost of the vehicle. Business owners may also deduct expenses for cell phones, internet access, and other communication expenses. Travel and lodging incurred while doing business can also be tax deductible. Mixing business with pleasure via meals and entertainment can grow a business and be tax deductible as well. Yes, the government will actually let you write off that big game party as long as it's for prospects. You can also hire your children to help you in your business and pay them tax deductible wages instead of giving them allowance or buying things for them. Now, we've discussed a few common deductions for home-based business owners, and there are hundreds of other potential deductions, but let's look at a quick example of a person who takes advantage of this opportunity versus their coworker that passes on it. In this example, both earn $60,000 per year and take the standard $10,000 deduction that the IRS gives. The only difference is the MyEcon associate writes off $20,000 worth of mileage, cell phone bills, vacations, and wages to their children since they have a home-based business. They're taxed on $30,000 while their coworker gets taxed on $50,000, which saves them $4,200 in the end, almost $350 a month. Which one would you rather be? The third income stream is to generate business income. There are several ways to generate business income with MyEcon, which puts you on the receiving side of cash flow from 5 different billion-dollar industries. One way you can generate income is by simply referring others to your MyEcon website. They save money, products are shipped directly to them with free shipping or downloaded to their devices, and you get paid. You have no responsibility for inventory or shipping, and the system is great because you can build a successful business without the headaches and expenses of a traditional business. Some of our key products are identity theft protection, backed by a $1 million guarantee, credit education, which empowers customers to improve their credit scores, cash flow manager software that tracks mileage and saves expenses for you in a cloud for safe record keeping, credit score monitoring that tracks your credit score and alerts you to any changes, great nutritional products and healthy coffees and teas, supplements and herbal remedies, a cashback mall with over 1,000 stores and millions of products. Many of the stores are household names like Walmart, Macy's, and Best Buy, plus many more great products which we don't have time to discuss in this limited presentation. Another way to generate business income is to build a team with MyEcon. Now look, if you haven't found a way to make money in your sleep, you'll be working forever. The good news is you never had to recruit people to be successful in MyEcon, but since there's millions of people that can benefit from using our strategies, why not get compensated for sharing this powerful concept with others? You're already promoting the products that you like from other businesses, helping someone else get wealthy. Why not promote your own business and grow your own wealth? When you have personally enrolled just two other associates or reached the required sales volume, you are promoted to the first leadership position of Executive Vice President, or EVP. As an EVP, you receive up to 100% of the commission value on personal retail sales and up to 85% of the commission value on your team's retail sales. Leveraging the time, effort, and resources of others is what makes CEOs wealthy, and now you have a chance to put yourself in the same position to attain wealth. You'll earn $35 for each associate you personally enroll, but the magic is actually earning up to $25 every time one of your teammates bring in a new associate. It works very similar to a penny that doubles every day. After 30 days, your penny would turn into over $10 million. Imagine helping 2 to 3 people get started and teaching them how to double their organization by helping others. Imagine having 25, 50, or even 100 new associates enroll on your team weekly. This is why top associates in MyEcon are earning thousands of dollars in weekly upfront commissions. In addition to upfront commissions, you also earn unlimited monthly residual income. Imagine having a team of 500 or even 5,000 active associates earning you $5 to $10 monthly residual income for each one. Even if this took 5 to 10 years to build, wouldn't an extra $600,000 per year be worth starting today? So far, we've discussed 3 new cash flow streams. Eliminating debt is our 4th income stream. See, Einstein once said that compound interest is the 8th wonder of the world. He who understands it receives it. He who doesn't understand it pays it. So when we remember, it's what we don't know that hurts us, and we understand that interest is absolutely devastating to our net worth, unless we're able to fix it, it can cost us hundreds of thousands of dollars over our lifetime. In this example, an associate has acquired an additional $1,000 monthly by getting their instant pay raise, writing off their lifestyle, and generating business income from our previous strategies. They start with their $17,000 car loan that is scheduled to be paid off in 32 months. The current payment is $545, so they add the $1,000 to it, and the new payment of $1,545 eliminates the loan in just 1 year instead of 2.5 years. When the car loan is eliminated, they have $1,545 monthly to pay on the next debt, in this case an $8,000 credit card balance due to be paid off in 78 months. The current payment is $200, so they add the $1,545 to it, and the new payment of $1,745 eliminates the credit card balance in just 5 months instead of the 6.5 years. Eliminating the credit card debt frees up an additional $200 monthly, which makes their available cash flow for debt elimination $1,745 per month. Now let's pay off the house. In this case, there's $200,000 left on it due to be paid off in 360 months. The current payment is $1,200, so they add the $1,745 to it, and the new payment of $2,945 eliminates the mortgage in a mere 68 months or 5.5 years instead of the original 30 years. The bottom line is, starting with an extra $1,000 from the first 3 strategies, you can eliminate almost $250,000 in debt in just 7 years, save over $352,000 in interest, and freed up almost $3,000 monthly to put towards your current and future lifestyle. If you thought that was impressive, let's look at our final income stream. Using the last four strategies, we now have an additional $29.45 per month. The problem is most people are asset poor and spend their money on things that don't hold value and don't give them a return on their money. At MyEcon, we teach you investment terminology and strategy to help you go from paychecks to assets. If we invested the $29.45 monthly and earned an 8% annual rate of return, we would have over $538,000 in 10 years. And in just 5 more years, we would nearly double our money and have over $1 million. This shows the power of compound interest, all starting from the financial power of income shifting in a home-based business. Now, if you don't have a home-based business, you absolutely need this membership because it also qualifies you as a home-based business by way of having your own online store with products and services that you can offer. When you sign up, you'll receive a personalized website, our business system, and our financial success membership. Remember, our membership includes our income shifting strategy, our cash flow management software, identity theft protection, free and discounted legal services, credit education services, plus our discount travel and corporate perks. You also receive valuable tax benefits that save most people more money than it costs them to get started. Plus, you get MyEcon support, training, and mentorship from the self-made millionaires that help shape MyEcon from the ground up. Now, to get started, you expect to pay somewhere around $500 for your own business, but you won't even pay $100, not even $50. You can get started today for a one-time fee of just $34.95. 30 days later, you'll start paying a small monthly licensing fee of just $34.95 per month. The monthly fee covers the ongoing cost of the website and services included in the membership. For all that you get, the fee is very affordable. It's also a monthly tax write-off and pays for itself next payday with our instant pay raise strategy. It only takes 5 minutes to get registered and claim your system, so get started. At this point, you have 3 choices to make, and I hope you have your financial future in mind and hope you make the right one, but if this isn't for you, that's okay. Please share this information with someone that you love and care about that needs this kind of information. Or maybe you're number 2. Maybe you just want the strategies, but don't think you have time enough to do the business side of everything. That's great too. Please get back to the person sharing this information with you and let them know that you'd like to be a client only. This is how most people get started. Now, our favorite kind of person chooses number 3, and they're all in. They want the strategies, the system, the software to accelerate their income and build a team for residual income. Get back to the person sharing this information with you and simply say, "I'm all in." That way we can go ahead and plug you into our amazing marketing team and get you started off with a great start. My name is Jerry Goins. Thanks again for watching. Let's grow. And remember, vision is what you see with your eyes closed and mind open. See you on the inside.